Tonight while we feel the burn. Hey, thanks for coming out, everybody. Vimana!
Can in fact be a year in which we make American history.
Oh yeah.
Watch out. You might get what you're after. Ooh, baby. Say for not a single. I am all the there is done.
Bernie!
See from the ruins the city's bones.
TV screen there, and it'll be longer remarks inside.
Bernie Sanders consistently has represented everything that I'm interested in, that I care about. He wants change. He doesn't want business as usual.
Anyway, I did ask my eldest sibling to come here and be in attendance to take part in this. She's a very outspoken Bernie supporter. I also wanted her to come and check out our new brewery we just opened, but unfortunately she was in California. Did send a little statement here that I asked her to write, and I'd like to read it right now if I can. Who's your sister? My sister is Susan Sarandon. This is the first time that I can remember a candidate running for president who has been bravely on the right side of everything I care about, whose voting record is pretty damn consistent. It's the first time I can remember a candidate with very specific strategies to save the middle class, take on the big banks and big business, and give our youth a fighting chance at higher education. Possibly win, isn't that what they said about Obama? And do we want to keep throwing our votes to support the machine that has taken over this country? As a woman, I find it insulting to be expected to vote for a candidate because of her gender. When a woman takes the highest office, and one day a woman will, I would hope it would be a person who is brave enough to stand outside political aspirations when the moral choice is an unpopular one. At a time when our country was locked in hysteria following 9/11, and slowing down the march to war was equivalent to treason, Bernie Sanders made a speech on the floor of the House that is one of the bravest, clearest, and most present moments I have ever witnessed in my lifetime. Isn't it that kind of leader we want? Not one who makes mistakes and rationalizes them because everyone else is making the same mistake. I wish that I could be there with you tonight to voice my support for hope and belief in the sanity of this country. Susan Sarandon, February 4th, 2016. Just in case
the lions and the tigers still in water till you tell the swampy Cleopatra. You got me in your spell, your jewel. Don't hide your charms. I'm heading in all directions. And I'm on last inspection. I'm waiting for you to find me and to find me.
I will take you there.
Let's hear it for Bernie! Yeah. How many of you want to make love to Bernie? I mean, how many of you love Bernie? I'd make love to him if he were here right now. I'd watch. By make love, I mean hug. Anyway, we have awesome fans here who are supporting Bernie and all of you guys. It's totally amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, give her a round of applause for Speech. Give me a huge hand.
Thank you, everybody. Thanks to the Aloha Steam Train and all the other bands for being amazing.